A guy I know told another guy that you're looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Yeah. Cheers for putting Albion in charge. Real smart move. And now we're doing whatever we can to clean your bloody mess. Albion are out of control.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Sure, why not? Could symbolise that the people are getting their political power back, right?
I knew I could count on you. It would be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
What do I do?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Facial
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Sounds fucking fun.
Should do it. Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
I get it. Everybody needs symbols, and the clock tower, well, that's London's brand. Kind of represents our culture.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thanks. Taking your mower.
You're one of them dead-sick types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang you. Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Go on.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, isn't it? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
Yeah, disrupting Albion propaganda is a cinch. We're kind of getting used to it.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defences on the barge first, of course. But that's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
All right, I'll give it my best.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this barge is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel.
Breathe. Just breathe.
This is probably pretty conspicuous.
These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response. Destroy the remaining electronic security stations and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
Complete a data transfer. Upload a more positive message for the people.
The suspect.
takes care of my life. Now that's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
Fuck yeah. Gives me shivers. That wheel sort of defines the city, mate. Wiping Albion colours from it is symbolic. This is our city.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Dedsec.
Is this some kind of joke, is it?
On the planet, or we have problems.
What's going on with this door?
Keep civilians safe.
Thank you.
Wait. Just a minute.
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while.
Sweeping the area. Drone, initiate search protocol.
Two over here. Moving on.
Star Roger, we want to wake you up before life tries to break you up.
Ah.
Now, that's the way to start the day. Star Roger, wake up and experience the coffee.
Hold on. This door's malfunctioning.
Nice. If you have to hide your face, hide it with style.
Perfect. A little anonymity goes a long way.
Thank you.
Major. Safety is Albion priority.
Bagley, what have we got?
It appears Albion has mapped out the locations of a number of dissidents in the city. I doubt they're planning their Christmas card list. I'll make sure someone sends a warning.
Brilliant. We've hit all our Albion targets in Nine Elms. It's having an effect. Someone's had the courage to rise up and contact us. Meet them at Battersea.
On my way.
Thank you.
It's you, isn't it? Deadsec. I never thought. I put it out there hoping, but you actually showed up. Brilliant. You've really lit a fire in Nine Elms.
Cheers. These Albion dickheads are still all over the place. They won't be for long. You'll see. What you got for us?
There's something fucking wretched going on in the old power plant under the mall. I noticed these Albion boats coming into the docks, right? So I decided to have a look-see. Snuck down there. It was like one of them spy movies about secret prisons in the Middle East. I watched a boat come in, and some Albion goons dragged two people off it, handcuffed and with black bags over their heads.
Fucking hell.
There's more. I recognize one of the hooded blokes by his clothes. An anti-Albion activist. Real guerrilla type. Understand?
Shit! Sounds like real black site stuff. One of those secret prisons where they send insurgents and no one ever hears about them again?
Exactly. Deadsec, you have to help these people. Put an end to whatever's going on down there, and I'll help spread the word.
You okay? Yeah, whatever.
All right, these black site prisons are always heavily guarded, which means we've got to be sneaky on this one.
There's an abandoned section of the power plant that's accessible.
I've browsed the available Battersea blueprints and extrapolated the most likely location of this Albion prison. You should be able to access it through the power plant.
On my way.
For your security and the security of London.
Oh.
You're lucky I stopped it knocking you out.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Secret Albion prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
That's the goddamn truth.
one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
Looks like DedSec saved the day.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Fuck yeah.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.